Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna play some Sims 4. Yes guys, we are introducing Sims 4 onto the channel, but we are gonna be introducing some more games, so I won't have to keep posting the same old content of Fortnite, Among Us, and WWE 2K20. I know y'all want some fresh content on this channel, so we're gonna be posting some Sims from Friday the 13th, some Gang Beast, and some Uncharted 4. All those new games will be on the channel, and I am still going to be playing Fortnite, WWE, and Among Us. I'm still going to be posting those videos on the channel, so those people that like those videos, I will still be posting those. Do not forget. But let's get into today's video. What we're doing in today's video is the 100 Baby Challenge. If you have no idea what the 100 Baby Challenge is, you have been living under a rock, or you just don't play Sims 4. Basically, you have 100 different babies with 100 different men. It sounds kind of like challenge, but trust me, it's not. It's like you can have twins or triplets, and PS4 you can't have quadruplets on Sims, but people usually don't have 100 kids with the same matriarch. They usually have like 2, 3, 4 matriarchs. So if your Sim becomes an elder, they can't have kids no more, because they just can't. So it passes on to the youngest girl, the youngest child that's a girl. Your Sim needs to have at least...
You ever had a dream that you could
your Sim needs to have an A to age up or age out of the house, and yeah, you need to have 100 kids. This challenge will be going on for a very long time, so it's something that I can post if I have nothing to post. But yeah, I will be introducing some more games on the channel, so I hope you guys are ready for this, and I hope you guys are down with some Sims 4, because I did this on my own channel and it got a decent amount of views. So let's see if you guys want me to play some more Sims. But you can obviously see my Sim Alexis Robinson. She will be the one that we're using for our first, you know, run through for this game. But I hope you guys are ready. We're gonna be starting in an apartment complex, because you know, everyone has to start somewhere, and I hope you guys are down for this. I hope you guys are ready, and let's get straight into this video. Okay, so y'all, this is my house. It took me over an hour to make this house for no exact reason. Every time I play The Sims, it always takes me forever to make my house. But this is my little mini apartment complex. I already have my two little baby beds. This is my bathroom. You know, you can see it. Very simple. My kitchen, my living room, you know, my room, my kids' room. Something very simple. I made sure to change everything. I like my house to be nice and unique. I like to have all the thing, like, I want it all to match. But let's find a guy now, and we need to find them pronto, because our Sim ages up when they're not pregnant, but when they're pregnant, they don't age up whatsoever, which is really good about this challenge, because I don't think this challenge would be possible unless you have like 10 matriarchs if your Sim aged up while they were pregnant. But we are gonna find a man, and we're gonna see who can be our first baby father. So we finally found the guy that we're looking for. His name is Akira. Oh, okay, that guy rudely interrupted us. But his name is Akira, and we're gonna ask him a couple of things, then we're gonna ask him to hang out, because he has to hang out, you know? He can't just be outside. I need to talk to him, make sure that we're friends. So, like, if he does leave, I can just call him back, you know? I just need this guy. He would be the perfect fit, perfect match. I think he's fine. I talked to a whole bunch of other guys. They didn't like reject, but it's like they had to go somewhere. You know, it's kind of like the city. They probably have to go to work or their job or something. So it's like they all were like rushing in a way. But he's like chill. He was literally sleeping on a bench. That's kind of sad, but I don't know. He'll be fine. Like, I feel like he's perfectly fine. fine. He's like the one. He's okay, you know. I'll stick with him, and then maybe we can find some other people that are not technically inside this area, because there know it's not a lot of people inside of this area. I can go for Johnny Zest. It's like a whole bunch of other guys that are not in this area where I'm living, but I can go out there and find them. As long as it's 100 different men, or, you know, if I have twins and triplets, it's gonna affect it from being 100 different ones. But hopefully he's down. Hopefully, you know, he will be the first person that I have a child with, because I'm trying to get this challenge going, running. I'm trying to have 100 kids right now, but I think he has to go somewhere. So, where are you going, sir? But I think I have to go back home. Oh my goodness, the dude is in our house, bro. He's literally in our house. I know I invited him over, but like, he just walked to our house and just sitting there chilling on my TV. Like, nobody asked you. I pay the bills. Do you pay my bills? But I am starting to get hungry, or I'm just gonna make some food, or we can just start talking more uncomfortably wet. I'm telling you to get in the house, girl. You shouldn't be wet no longer. But maybe you could talk to him a little bit more, build a bigger relationship. You know, we need to get this guy down, because I am ready to have this child right now. I'm ready to have some kids. And sir, are you ready? Are you ready? I know we're just now meeting each other, but on the same day we met each other, I want to have kids. Like, pronto. I will not put you on child support. I will have these kids. I will pay them alone. I will do everything I have alone. I will be a lone wolf. Trust me. I have 99 other kids coming my way. So, like, you know, you just be the first one, you know. But hopefully he's ready. I usually, when I make 100 baby challenges, or when I did my ABC challenge, I usually just, like, I start talking to them, like, as friends. And I get the friend build-up to about 30%. And then I start doing, like, in the middle of that, I'll compliment their appearance. Complimenting their appearance is, like, the lowest part of, like, love you can do. If you keep complimenting, the love will just slowly go up. And then maybe you can move on to flirt. But if you really, really want to, you can move on to flirt. But flirt is like the highest thing. Like, you could do blowing a kiss, you could whisper to their ear, like, you could do any other thing besides flirt, because I feel like flirt is way too high on the list. And he is in fact single. This is gonna be an easy one, or he might be hard to get. But anyways, yeah, you just gotta build that friendship up to, like, 30%. You have to, like, compliment their appearance, because that's, like, the lowest thing of love you can do. And then, like, you can slowly, like, you still have to build up the friendship, because the friendship needs to be, like, halfway. Like, it needs to be halfway by the time you start having kids. But you need to build up that friendship, and then once it says first kiss, that's when y'all know y'all all the way in. So maybe do, like, one flirt, like, another compliment appearance, just a little bit more salt on the french fries, and then, you know, you go for the first kiss, and right after that, you start having the babies. But oh my god, he just rejected. Oh my god. Well, it seems like, oh my god, come on now. Like, I know it wasn't that bad. Oh my god. Yikes. We're just gonna tell him a funny story, because I don't know what else to do. He's playing really hard to get. I just want to have my first child already. I don't want this, like, to take forever, because he's, like, being really annoying. All that percentage went down. Just look at so much. We were, like, I would say 35% of the way there. And our level was way higher. I don't know, but he's just playing way too hard to get. Oh my god, my sim is literally embarrassed. That's kind of, like, upsetting. They're literally not even having the best time. I think he's about to leave, too. He's been here for a decent amount of time. She's literally giving herself a pep talk. That's sad. I mean, at least she's happy now. You know, now you can finally talk to him, give him more, you know, emotion, because he's fine, you're happy. We can easily turn those into flirty, you know, make it a lot better, make the situation situation a lot better because y'all two have been on the ifs and outs. See, I just moved to this place. I just moved to this city. You know, I bet you lived here for a while. You've been sleeping on benches and nobody's been bothering you. So you might be like a person that's known to be sleeping on benches. But I don't know. Hopefully you're not poor, though. I mean, even though I don't need your money, but like, I don't want a poor, you know, father of my child. You know, I don't need no poor person out here. I mean, I'm not nothing against poor people, but like, if I want you to have my first kid, you're not about to be poor. But what are we about to do? They're like taking forever to talk. Like, can we get into the juicy parts now?
A few moments later.
Y'all, it's 2 a.m. and, you know, Akira left. It's too late. So I'm about to just put my sim to bed. They talked a lot. He rejected a lot. She wanted to go a lot. They almost had their first kiss, but then he rejected. And I'm sick and tired of him being the way he is. So I just, you know, at this point, he left, because it was too late. And then I'm kind of mad because he's being so hard. I mean, I talked to many other guys so I can invite them over if I wanted to, but I want him to go for right now just because, you know, he's like the one that we made the most contact with as of late. So that's who we're gonna go for, and I'm gonna come back to y'all guys once it's time for him to come back. Bruh, look at him sleeping on a bench. He having the time of his life. He literally just sitting there. Bro, wake up, dude. Wake up. You gotta wake up. We have to hurry up. You need to wake up. You're literally sleeping on a bench, and it's way early in the morning. I have to eat, though, because where did he just go?
Oh, hell no!
Hold up, where did he just go? Where did my guy just go? He literally left. I need to invite him back over. This guy literally disappeared. He's literally a ghost. That guy literally, he woke up and disappeared. Bruh, he probably wasn't even supposed to be sleeping there. It's probably like a glitch or something. But Akira is coming over, and I'm looking forward to having my first kid. Y'all, he's back inside of our house, and we gotta walk all the way back because we all the way outside. How he even get in our house? Literally, I never gave him a key. But it looks like our sim needs a wash, and she hungry. So I'm gonna have to take care of my sim before I have to get to him. Bruh, what? What? Oh my god. How about? No, actually, I should have like responded to it, but you know, my sim is hungry. It would have been nice if she wasn't staking. I probably would have said yeah. Maybe I could go on a date on episode 2 with the next guy, because by the time this episode is done, I'm definitely gonna be pregnant, because this is just a whole episode of me trying to chase this guy. Our matriarch is done taking a shower, and she is about to eat. She's feeling flirty. I made her take a steamy shower just because I wanted her to, you know. Steamy, I feel like, I think that's the way to get clean. Like, a nice hot shower. That's definitely the way that you would want to get clean. A nice steaming hot shower, you know. The one that makes you boil your skin. She's not even moving. Come on now, girl. Move. Do something. Like, cook some food. You gotta whip something up because you're hungry. Or you just want to have the baby now, because I much rather prefer to have the baby now. But it's whatever you want, girl. Whatever you want, Alexis. You know, my matriarch. Oh, what is she doing? What is this lady doing? Okay, I'm trying to make her do it, but, like, she's not listening. Like, what the heck? What are these guys doing? Oh, my God. Are they about to kiss? Oh, no. Oh. Well, at least I know that they like each other. Okay, y'all. This is not a drill. They're finally having their first kiss. Finally. I know. It took forever. It literally took billions of years for them finally to have a kiss. If you paid attention to the date down there, it is right now, Tuesday. Oh, my God. Wait. Okay. They can still do it. They can do it. But right now it is Tuesday. The last time I was recording, it was Monday. So I don't know about that. Oh my God. I think I have to fix it. No, he can't get in the bed because it's against the wall. I just realized that. Wow, I have to fix it. That sucks, man. That sucks. Well, one half an hour later, and we are back in this Sims video, and they are finally down to have their first kid. I feel like this took forever. This took billions of years, but they're finally in the bed. They're finally making it work, and they're finally having some kids. Oh my God. Thank you, Jesus, Lord. It finally happened. After like 2 days of trying to persuade this guy of having a kid, because you start off the sim on a Sunday. It is now Tuesday in the morning, 4 p.m. So and this pregnancy test is a zero, or if it's negative, I swear. Yes, we are eating for two. Yes, we are finally pregnant. But y'all, I don't know if I can take any more of this. I know this video is gonna be short because I have to cut out so much stuff of them just talking and talking and talking. They literally took forever to finally have this baby. Do you think it's gonna be a boy? Do you think it's gonna be a girl? Twins, triplets, or maybe just a single child? Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. But seriously, guys, give this video 7 likes if you want to see more of the Sims series. I'll be happy to post more of these videos. Subscribe to the channel if you already have it, and turn those post notifications on if you want to see another episode by me. But without further ado, goodbye.